To get updates on Lifestyle Channel, please click on the subscribe button right under this video and also the bell icon, and give the all option to get all kind of notifications on my channel.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Gauri Acha. In these summer days, we may feel thirsty oftenly, so I brought a beautiful recipe, that is pineapple juice. And it also gives instant energy when we feel slightly hunger. So come, let's start how to do pineapple juice. Ingredients to make pineapple juice are pineapple, diced pineapple, half bowl of sugar, half lemon, and some ice cubes. Finally, honey. Here I have taken Dabur honey. These are the five main ingredients needed to make pineapple juice. Now take a clean jar. Add diced pineapple into it. Here I am making for two members, so I have taken less amount of pineapple and taken small jar. If you want to do for more people, you take more pineapple. Next, half bowl of sugar. Now blend this. Blending is over. I didn't add water into it. We can add water later according to the consistency. So now take a bowl. Sieve the juice through the sieve so it removes the impurities, I mean the wastage. Keep on stirring. Take the juice out completely. Yes, keep on stirring so the juice go down and wastage remains on the sieve. This is the juice. I needed amount of water into it. As I told, I didn't water while blending. So I'm adding water now into this thick structure. See, consistency should be like watery or juicy. Like this. Mix it. Now our juice is ready. Let us pour into our glasses, serving glasses. Take two serving glasses, pour pineapple juice into them. After pouring, now let's decorate. Add honey on top of it. 2 pieces of pineapple to the glass. Add straws. Now our pineapple juice is ready to serve. Let me taste it. Wow, it tastes awesome. Hope you guys, you all savored my recipe. Still, those were not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe right under this video. Put the bell icon, give all options to get all my videos notifications. You can also follow me on the Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Links will be there on the description box. And for queries, you can contact me through email ID that also given in the description box. In the next video, I'll bring you again a beautiful recipe. We'll meet you again. Until that video, take care. Bye-bye. See you.